finds it to Isaiah Johnson. Johnson gets it up to Henderson. Henderson faking, cutting back. Now for the three. Gets it with 2 seconds left. And a timeout is called with 0.9 remaining. And Kevin Henderson knocks down a 3-ball at nearly the buzzer to go up by one. He brings his Trojans ahead. And now the referees are talking it over to find out when was that timeout taken.